Good morning, children. I think you all are fine. Yes? Okay. Today I will go to a new topic called fractions. Let's start. FRACTIONS. Fractions. Okay? So far I have taught you what? In maths, addition, subtraction, division, multiplication, and then factorization also. You can go through that topics. As well, now today I am going to start a new topic right from the basics of fraction. Okay, now in fractions, how to understand it? First, I will teach you diagram by drawing a diagram. Okay, now this is what a circle. In other words, you can call it as hole. Okay, this is hole. Now in same whole, if I divide into two parts, this same whole I have divided into how many parts? Two parts. Okay, that becomes half. This full will become half. Now this same half, okay, I have taken a whole, I have divided into half, and then further half. What I have divided did? A circle, one line from here and one more line. I have made into how many parts? 1, 2, 3, 4. This is 1. This is 1, 2. I have made into 2 parts. This is 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, I have made 4 parts. If suppose I shade this part, means I am considering only this part. What I am doing? I am only considering this part. Okay? This is called as quarter. Okay? Quarter. Now, how I will represent this in numbers? Whole is 1. And this, how many parts are there? 2. In 2 parts. Okay? Then it becomes half. Okay? Now here how many parts are there? 4, and I have shaded 1 part. It becomes half. Here for better understanding I will do one thing. I will shade 1 part. Okay. Out of 2 I have shaded 1 part. So half. Half in words and half you write in this manner. Got it? Now here I have divided the circle into 4 parts. 4, and I have shaded 1. That is 1 upon 4. You call it as quarter. Okay. This is whole. This is half. This is quarter, or you call as 1 quarter. Understood this? Now one more thing is there. Further. Whole. Half. Quarter. Now suppose, if I shade 1, 2 and 1 more, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4 are there. Now in that I have shaded 3 parts. You may get confused. So what I will do? I will write here 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, how many parts I have shaded? 1, 2, 3, 4. How many parts I have made? 4. Understood? Out of 4, 3 parts I have shaded. Now what is this called as? 3 quarters. What it is called as? 3 quarters, or you say as 3 fourth. What you call it as? 3 quarters or 3 fourth. First, what we saw? Whole. Second, we saw half. Third, we saw quarter, or you call it as 1/4. Fourth, we saw 3 quarters, or you call as 3/4. Understood? Whole, half, quarter, 3 quarters. Very well understood. Now in this fraction, what I taught you? Half, quarter, First we started with four, half, quarter, then three quarters. Thorough with this? Very good. No doubt so far? I will go further. Now this, how I am writing, how if fraction is, what you say, written as? If fraction is represented as numerator, what I say? Numerator upon denominator. See the spelling? Numerator upon denominator. How you write? Numerator upon denominator. Fine. Now this fraction, how I have written? Half. Now in this half, what is numerator? I put short form n, okay? 1 is numerator. What is the denominator? 2 is the denominator. Understood? How I write a fraction? Suppose I write 3 upon 4. 3 is the numerator, okay? 4 is the denominator. This numerator and denominator is separated by a line. Understood? Numerator and denominator is separated by a line. Understood? Whole, half, quarter, three quarters, numerator and denominator. Thorough? Now one more number. 7 upon 8. What is the numerator? Very good. 7 is the numerator. What is 8? 8 is the denominator. Thorough? No doubt in numerator and denominator? Now I will give you a list of questions in the Google Forms. It's simple mock test type. You can attempt it. The link is there in the description box. Okay? Take care and keep studying. Bye.